New information on an 11-year-old girl seriously burned in a house fire east of Edinburg. We told you about this story over the weekend. The Hidalgo County Sheriff's Office telling us she's recovering and in stable condition at a burn unit in San Antonio. She was airlifted to the hospital with third-degree burns. We're told the little girl and another child were home alone when the fire broke out. The investigation continues.